Brian Roberts test drives it.
He bought it like 3 days before he got here.